All right, so this is an updated guide. I just basically took out everything that was in my last guide that you didn't actually have to do. So this time, the guide will be a lot more straightforward, and it will be easier since there's less requirements. And another thing before I start the guide is I wanted to show you this that I just made. So let's just say I'm progressing and I'm doing the seer requirements. And I want to do my pocket sand real quick. I do my pocket sand, da 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 da, do my pocket sand, and go to this, and instantly just check it off. You go draw, check it off like that. And as you go along, I already did this one, you just check them off as you go. So here, Sigil Helmet, here. Scroom, so on and so forth. Everything you see here is each one of the quests for Gaia. And then this last one is Kai quests. So if you complete everything on this list, you're good for Seer. All you need to do is cross them off as you go along. And I'll be guiding you through the rest and how to get to all the places in my video. So here you go.
Oh, poop.